In 1120, King Baldwin formally endorsed Hugh's mission, granting him as a headquarters a portion of the Temple of Solomon in Jerusalem. The Templars gained an even more prestigious patron when they received the endorsement of Saint Bernard of Clairvaux,